Hey guys, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. We are finally onto The Rise of Skywalker, aka the end of the main campaign. So, this game has been really fun, so let's get on with The Rise of Skywalker. Yes, I do want to start this episode. Yo.
At last, my boy, I have been every voice
you have ever heard
inside your head.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be...
Jar Jar! Jar Jar in a jar.
What did you give me?
Everything. A new empire. A new empire. Find the girl. End the Jedi and become what your grandfather Vader could not.
T-minus 5.
Fulio, good to see you. You got something for us?
From a new ally. A spy in the First Order.
Transfer the message! Get it to Leia!
Oh dear.
We're about to be cooked!
Poe, we got it!
Oh, there we go. Too many. Ah! Oh no, you don't.
Ben, you're supposed to be getting rid of those things.
The turn radius on the Falcon in this mission is awful. Look at that, you either go too far or not far enough. No turn radius whatsoever.
No way we can jump to light speed with those ties.
But you wouldn't want to be jumping to light speed in this place anyway.
There
Good thinking, Chewie.
Ben, we can boulder these ties. I was just thinking that.
There we go.
Huh? Get us back to base.
How thick do you think that ice wall is?
Well, if you start shooting it now, you have to stand a better chance.
Jump to light speed. What are you doing? Light speed, Stefan. How do you know how to do that?
That's a good question. What the fuck? Sarlacc pit.
Ray, be patient.
I'm gonna run the training course.
Okay. First mission complete. Lock off and poetic flying. Almost! So we got Finn, Poe, Bulio, the Falcon, and that's it.
I can do it.
Did not mean to do that. Let's have a look at these upgrades. 15, 10, 10, 10. Okay, so I can get one of these. Melee attack power, ranged weapon power, and health recovery speed. Yes, definitely health recovery speed. Okay, let's go.
Keep going, Ray.
Why did she say keep going, Ray, to herself? Why didn't I go for that flag first? Yeah, I know, game. pretty sure we've done this already, like, in the prequels.
I have to keep going.
Yeah, we know! Okay.
There's a mole in the First Order and they sent us a message.
Somehow Palpatine returned. He's been planning his revenge. The largest
somehow
the galaxy's
Palpatine
ever known,
returned.
Hiding in the unknown regions.
What
on
a
world
stupid line. What a stupid line.
He said to get there you need one of these. A Sith Wayfinder. I'm gonna start where his trail went cold. The Forbidden Desert of Bassana.
We go together.
Chewie, get that compressor fixed? All right, then let's head to Bassana.
Yes. That Forbidden Valley, yes. Don't care. Yes.
What is this?
The Aki Aki Festival of the Ancestors.
I've never seen anything like this.
I've never seen so few wayfinders.
So, what now?
We talk to people. Maybe find out what drew Luke here.
It's nice to look up at the sky and see kites flying around instead of First Order ships coming to get me and my family. This whole festival really takes my mind off their galaxy-wide occupation, you know?
Meow!
I don't know if you can tell, but I'm not from around here. I suggest talking to a local. They look like the knowledgeable types.
Ray, pick up some speed.
That weird hermit keeps ruining my vibe. Fumbling around with his mask on, muttering Ochi this and Ochi that. Wish he would just Gochi away.
Okay. Two more.
This is one of the weirdest collections of folks I've ever seen. And I witnessed the Ewok Duloc Wars.
Neck feels bare. All other outsiders have those beautiful necklaces on. Where do I get one of those?
Well, that was useless.
Let's try asking a local.
I thought that's what we were doing! Yes.
Nambigima.
Her name is Nambigima.
That's an excellent name. I'm Ray.
You can't hide, Ray. What? It's the mask, isn't it? I'm going to find you, and I'm going to turn you to the dark side.
We'll see.
My knights and I are going hunting for the scavenger.
We have to go back to the Falcon. Now.
Leia sent me a transmission.
General Calrissian, we're looking for Exegol.
Luke and I were tailing an old relic hunter, Rochir Bestum. He was carrying a clue that could lead to a wayfinder. Only two were made. We followed his ship halfway across the galaxy. It was abandoned, out past Lurch Canyon. I've got a bad feeling about this.
We've spotted the fugitive.
Go.
There! Those speeders!
This is going to be fun.
We have to get to Ochi's ship.
Die.
Another speeder.
Where'd it go? You.
Calm down, 3PO. I'll get us out of this.
That doesn't kill me with as much confidence as you think, sir.
Them.
They sent more reinforcements.
Ah, here we go.
OG ship. I've seen that ship before.
Others.
Let's find them.
Yeah. Skip. Continue. Go through the challenges. Oh! Missed out on one mini kit. I got. Is that a second Lando? I think I accidentally skipped it.
They have to be in these tunnels somewhere.
We'll find them. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, but we'll leave that to the next video. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I will see you for the next one.